actually called a float? Just a thought. Let's go and wash a float. That's just our bag of bits of leather that no one ever uses. I don't even know why we have it there. But, you know, it's there. Almost forgot to pack Soxie's toy! Come on! Here we go! He's a good girl. Looking so impressed, aren't you, buddy? Very impressed.
Here we go again. When you ride, I'm the one you ride to. If you
freezing, like my toes off, but not until 10 o'clock, so to get up too early, thankfully.
Can I take you back to the day we met, when I started on my words, and I know that made you laugh, and the way you flicked your hair, and I saw the smile you had. Yeah, I know there's something about you. You've been gone a while, I'm like, where you been? Just split with another man, isn't that like number 10? You say you're feeling alone, and now you need a friend. And know there's something about you. There's something about you. If you got a moment to spare, I've got something to say.
I'm waiting.
I'm usually impatient, but girl, I'd be happy to wait.
I'm waiting.
I'm losing sleep over dreaming of you. 'Cause if it ain't me, then who? Feel the same.
I'm waiting.
Hope you feel the same.
I'm waiting.
If you feel the same, hope you feel the same. I walk away, she slams the door. I should've let you know, I should've told you more. Put my heart in my sleep, but don't know where it's gone. There's something missing, something new, there's something about you. She say she been thinking, I say thinking about. But in my mind I kinda already figured it out. You say you're feeling something, I said I feel it too. It's like there's something new, there's something about you.
You,
there's something about you. There's something about it. You. If you got a moment to spare, I've got something to say.
I'm waiting.
I'm usually impatient, but girl, I'd be happy to wait.
I'm waiting.
I'm losing sleep over dreaming of you. 'Cause if it ain't me, then who? You feel the same.
I'm waiting.
Hope you feel the same.
Feel the same.
Waiting for you, always patient for you. Yes, I am. You feel the same.
Waiting for you, always patient for you. Yes, I am.
You can jump one. Alright, it's currently about 8 o'clock on Saturday night. Just taking Soxie for a walk before he goes off to bed. Before I go to bed, I'm shattered. Show jumping's at 10:20 tomorrow, and then cross country's about 2 hours after that. So pretty good times. It's gonna be a busy day tomorrow, and then we have to unpack and then go home. Soxie's dressage was really relaxed. I'm very happy he was chill, but he was a bit stiff and a little bit off. So the judge seemed to like the test, but I think we definitely could have done better. Definitely room for improvement, as there always is. He got a pretty good score, like an 8.5 for something. So I'm pretty stoked, but in terms of how I felt riding it, I wasn't so stoked. But he was quite sore and tense in his like back end, just a bit stiff. But at least that can be fixed, whereas if he's like feeling anxious, it's really hard for him to actually relax and like come back to you. So I'm relieved that he was very chilled. Yeah, he's eating and drinking so much, you know, which he normally doesn't do that much of because he's stressing. So it's really nice to see him eating. Like, yeah, we're almost running out of food because he's just eating and drinking so much. Had a lovely day, like meeting up with people and meeting some new people, chatting to them, so watching dressage tests. Yeah, we got lots of neighbours. They've all been super friendly. That's what I love about eventing, is just meeting all the people. We all share similar interests. Yeah, it's lots of fun. I have been filming on my phone because my camera battery can't seem to cope with vlogging. So I did like one time lapse of me tacking up, and it sort of like died. So that video has gone, sadly. So hopefully the quality's not too bad, but we shall see. In terms of like tomorrow show jumping cross country, I'm a little bit worried. Last time we've done show jumping, Soxie was pretty silly, but I'm thinking this time if he's silly, I'm just gonna try and like let him go. If he stuffs it up, he can just figure out his own legs. If he's not gonna listen to me, then that's kind of his problem. He's got to figure out that his actions have consequences, to quote that popular vine. Cross country, I'm excited for. The course looks a bit tougher than last time. A few interesting kind of jumps that Soxie hasn't really encountered before. So it'll be interesting to see how he copes with that all. Can't actually see me. I'm here, I swear. Eating as per usual. Now, I remember we first talking to like state dressage. It was probably his first like sort of long travel with us, and he like didn't eat and didn't drink, and we were really worried about him, and he was super anxious, and now he just won't stop eating. Yeah, so it makes me happy when he's happy. I know that sounds very cliche, but it's true. Just keep blinding myself. Oh. Then the Lord said, let there be light. I spot socks. And socks. Socks, let's go. Come on. The point of taking you for a walk is that you actually walk. You don't just stand neat. Good boy. Yeah, that's it. Cough it out. There we go. Sneeze on everyone. It's not too. Yep, there's a good boy. Stay away from those white socks. Ooh, flexing. Good boy. Who's that handsome boy? Who's that handsome boy? That's me. That's me.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. Till my shadow turns to sun rays. And thousands, and we'll grow in number. Few-
just driving home now to stop to get a boost juice because I love boost juice so much. It's been a long weekend, but a great one. Just met so many nice people. Everyone's just been so encouraging and supportive. Yeah, just been so much fun. I do love like the camping aspect of it. I think if I didn't camp, it would be very different. But yeah, such a great event, so well run. Yeah, obviously super stoked with how Sox's dressage went. Riding it, I didn't feel it was as good as it could have been. And then our show jumping, I actually just let him go. So I was a bit scary because he's head flicking and he can't see the jumps really, but he somehow got over them. So that was pretty smooth round for us. So I was pretty happy that was all clear. So I was still sitting in first after the show jumping on my dressage score. And then cross country, I was feeling pretty nervous just because there are a few like intimidating jumps and a few things. Like there was one jump coming up to the water, like a stride out from the water, and you go over it and then there's a little sort of bank and then you go into really deep water and then there's a jump outside of it. And I was worried that Sox would get a bit worried that he'd be jumping into water. So when we did the round, he did hesitate at it, but I just sort of urged him on, gave him a little nudge. He was like, oh yeah, sure, cool, let's go. So I was very proud of him with that. Unfortunately, my halfway marker, I was suddenly like going a minute too fast. So I really tried to slow him down, but he was being super, super strong. In hindsight, I should have done a circle in empty space, but I think it would have been a big circle because he was quite strong. On the video, it looks like he's just going forward. He's probably doing a nice C-grade speed, but riding it, I was like, stop, please stop. But yeah, so although I was disappointed after that, I'm still happy we went clear. We only got 6.4 time penalties or something, which I actually thought it was going to be a lot higher, but I guess if it's 0.3 or something for each second, yeah, so it's not too bad considering how fast it felt like we were going. But still very happy with this weekend. Everyone did so well. Yeah, so many lovely people. It was lots of fun. I tried to vlog, but it was very hard to. Sorry. Issues with camera and phone, and charging. Yeah, so I tried my best. Did get pretty nice rosette out of it. See if it focuses. There we go. Yeah, so really nice, lovely grounds. Such a fun event. I just hope one day that I can take maybe Soxie and Buffy to Mari, but Buffy's still got a long way to go, but we'll see. At home, I'll go and unpack everything either tonight or tomorrow. But yeah, thanks guys for hopefully watching this video. I'm sorry, I'm really not the best vlogger in the world. It has been quite hard to vlog this weekend, but yeah, thanks guys so much, and